are working on the Dapu's Boulevard Broken Dream. After this morning, sudden land grabbing by surprise, the four household was gone. According to Miao Li County Governor Liu Zhenhong's order, Zhang's drugstore, it was dismantled yesterday morning. Now the police guarding some construction worker planting cement ready to seal off this place. The temporary camp by the protester was tilled down by the policemen. Now they are all gone. Alright, the third household belong to Mr. I don't know, is gone. Only relish people, the protesters are helping the host to find in their belongings. Alright, it really get rich by land grabbing, stepping on people's life and property. Alright, we come to the third household. It belongs to Mr. Huang's family. Now, the second floor building is gone, sinking in the water. Rubble, rubbish. All right, we come to the fourth household. One family's front yard now disappear. And the yellow dog is looking for his house. Probably not finding it anywhere. Alright, all these lands are ready to be sold to any corporation, any company, factory by Miao Li County government. The government's machines coming this way to dismantle, demolish the fences and the front yard of Huang's family. Now, the garden is gone. People are hurting inside. Occupy Taiwan to be continued.